That's the children's home, the orphanage.
This is our new facility. We just moved this year. We have 15 kids. Even though that they're not real brothers and sisters, we are really trying to develop a family. This is the girls' room. We have another one upstairs. We have to make sure that they know how to live by themselves already, because we don't want them to just come out from here and then we do not know what will happen to them.
The house can make my life better and can give the future for me.